Each year, the Yulemen visit people's homes in the days before Christmas to spread the holiday spirit. They come one by one, but they each stay for only a fortnight. Sometimes they play harmless tricks, but it's all in good fun. All they want to do is bring people good luck for the upcoming year. This is the story of what happened the year the Yulemen didn't visit Iceland. The key to the gift chest. If we don't find it, it's all over. Quickly, Hans. Let's find the key. You're just in time.
Ah, so it's true. You're a little goody two-shoes. Let's see how kind you are after this.
Hans, if we don't save our friends, the Snow Queen will keep them trapped forever.
We should follow the Snow Queen. I have a plan, and it's a good one this time.
Woohoo! Ha ha ha! Hello, traveler. Nice to meet you. My name is... I don't know my name. I'm only a few minutes old. All because of this strange shard. What I really need is warm clothes. The nights here are so cold, even for a snowman. I know. I'll trade you the shard for some clothes. In the meantime, I'll think about my name.
Thank you, Uncle Hans. We thought no one would find us. Here, we found these in the forest.
Snow guy? No, that's no good. Jimmy. Jonas. Joseph. Johan! I'll be Johan the Snowman. Thank you for your help. Here you go.
Great! We have all the shards. Now help me restore the portal, and we'll go get our friends. Okay, Hans, it's your turn.
I knew you'd follow me.
Let me show you how your life could be if you returned to me.
It can be all yours. You'll be the richest and most powerful person in the world.
Wake up, Hans.
We're trapped. Please, wake up. We must stop the Snow Queen. Freeze her like she froze the others.
No, we can't be like her. We'll find another way.
I've been waiting for you, Hans Trapp. The Queen often speaks of you. She's very disappointed that you betrayed her. Strange things happen sometimes. I fell into a trap, and they took my invisibility cloak. You'll find answers in the Snow Queen's chambers. Many discoveries await you there. Take this, you may need it. Good to meet you, Hans. See you around. Or not. Who knows?
Hey, it's been a long time, Hans. Oh, you're different now, aren't you? Oh, I'm tired of serving the queen. Hey, maybe you could help me. She wasn't always like this. I can show you what happened to her, but I need the object that caused it in the first place. Are you expecting me to give you something? I'm just a mirror. I don't have hands.
It happened one January morning when I was 7. I was skating on the lake when something happened to my skates and I fell in the ice. I'll never forget my so-called friend's eyes as I struggled in the icy water. They just stared at me instead of calling for help. The coldness I felt that day entered my heart and never left. Laughter and joy disappeared. But in return, I found strength. Over time, I discovered that the only way to... I'll cover this land with snow and lightning and hide it under a layer of ice. But the people will proclaim me queen. The full moon will witness the dawn of a new era. So this is how you became kind, Hans. I let resentment fill my soul, but now I feel goodness somewhere deep inside. I have a long way to go to redeem myself, but today, I'll take my first steps.
Managed to save Christmas, but perform a Christmas miracle. We changed the evil Snow Queen. I hope next Christmas will be just as magical.